بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
The month of Rabiul Awal, we remember the birth of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. One is when insan will praise Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Insan's praise is in its place. Here Allah is praising his Rasul. Allama Suyuti rahmatullahi alayhi mentions the riwayat on the authority of Abu Naim from Hilya, that when Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam was a little baby in the lap of his mother Amina, nazalat sahabatun, a cloud descended, faghashiyathu wa ghayyabathu, and this cloud covered the body of this child. Then it lifted up and a voice called out from the unseen, tufu bihi mashariq al-ardi wa magharibaha liya'rifu bismihi wa na'tihi wa suratihi. Take this child to the east and to the west. Let the entire creation come to know the name of my Nabi. Let them come to know his attributes. Let them come to know his status. Let them come to know his nobility. وَعَاتُوهُ خُلُقَ آدَمْ وَمَعْرِفَةَ شِيثْ وَشُجَاعَةَ نُوحٍ وَخُلَّةَ إِبْرَاهِيمٍ وَاسْتِسْلَامَ إِسْمَعِيلٍ وَفَصَاحَةَ صَالِحٍ وَحِكْمَةَ لُوطٍ وَرِضَى إِسْحَاقٍ وَبُشْرَى يَعْقُوبٍ وَالشِّدَّةَ مُوسَى وَجِهَادَ يُوشَعَ وَحُبَّ دَانِيَالٍ وَوَقَارَ يُونُسٍ وَطَاعَةَ إِلْيَاسٍ وَالصَّبْرَ أَيُّوبٍ وَلَحْنَ دَاوُودٍ وَعِصْمَةَ يَحْيَى وَزُهْدَ عِيسَى وَاغْمِسُوهُ فِي أَخْلَاقِ النَّبِيِّينَ. Grant him the akhlaq of Adam alayhi salam, the ma'rifat and recognition of Shis alayhi salam, the bravery of Nuh alayhi salam, the sacrifices of Ismail alayhi salam, the friendship of Ibrahim alayhi salam, the eloquence of Salih alayhi salam, the wisdom of Lut alayhi salam, the contentment of Ishaq alayhi salam, the glad tidings of Yaqub alayhi salam, the strength of Musa alayhi salam, the jihad of Yusha alayhi salam, the love of Daniel alayhi salam, the reverence of Yunus alayhi salam, the obedience of Ilyas alayhi salam, the sabr of Ayyub alayhi salam, the voice of Dawud alayhi salam, the abstinence of Yahya alayhi salam, the piety of Isa alayhi salam. Waghmisuhu fi akhlaqin nabiyyin, and anoint him with the akhlaq of 124,000 anbiya alayhi salatu wassalam. He was made jami'u sifatil anbiya, the specific and special attributes of 124,000 anbiya alayhimus salatu wassalam were collectively placed in the zat and the personality of Janabi Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wasallam, till he came to be of such perfection that Hassan bin Thabit radiyallahu ta'ala anhu, standing on the minbar of Masjid al-Nabawi, looking towards him, the words flow from his lips, perhaps it is doubtful that anyone has ever said anything greater amongst insan in the praise of Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam than this sahabi, when he said, wa ahsana minka lam taraqat ayni wa ajmala minka lam talid an-nisaa'u khuliqta mubarra'an min kulli 'aybi ka'annaka qad khuliqta kama tasha'u. He says, more magnificent than you my eyes have never seen. More beautiful than you, no woman has ever given birth to a child. You, O Rasul of Allah, have been created free from every blemish. كَأَنَّكَ قَدْ خُلِقْتَ كَمَا تَشَاءُ. It appears as if you told Allah how to create you, and on your desires Allah created you.
إِنَّ اللَّهَ وَمَلَائِكَتَهُ يُصَلُّونَ عَلَى النَّبِيِّ. يا أيها الذين آمنوا صلوا عليه وسلموا تسليماً.